Unlock the freedom to design anytime, anywhere with NX Essentials. This lightweight, browser-based solution empowers you to create, edit, and collaborate from any device, streamlining workflows and accelerating innovation. In this example, we are going to import and modify an imported geometry within NX Essentials. In the current project, we can see that NX Essentials supports files from various other CAD softwares like Creo, Inventor, SolidEdge, NX, and SolidWorks. We want to add another SolidWorks file and make some modifications to it. We start off by clicking on Upload Files and selecting the file we want to import. Once processed, we now have the option to either provide some 3D markups or edit it within NX Essentials. Clicking on Edit will prepare the model for any modifications within NX Essentials. Once it's ready, the icon will turn green to indicate that the part is ready to be edited. Opening the part, we see it's a bracket which needs to be modified. NX Essentials provides the users with all the synchronous options to make the changes. We need to change the angle of the support. Click the face, and we are presented with the triad. Place the triad at the base of the support, which is highlighted in the color orange. Orient the model so that we are facing the model, and now click on the angular triad and drag the cursor to the left. You have the option to either change the angle by dragging the cursor or keying in the required value, which in this instance is 4 degrees. Click OK to accept the changes. We now want to increase the length of the front plate. For this, click on the bottom surface of the plate on either side. We are presented with the design intent, which we can choose to keep active or deactivate it. Within the design intent, we can capture relationships like concentric, symmetric, etc. Once we drag the arrow, we can see that it maintains the symmetry which was defined while creating the model within SolidWorks. Again, we can drag the arrow or key in the required value, which in this instance is 20 mm. Next, we want to modify the position of the two holes on the face of the front plate. Windows select the two holes, which automatically selects the holes along with the chamfers on both the sides of the plate. Using the triad, drag the arrow to the required distance, which is again minus 20 mm. We want to delete the two holes on the bottom plate. For this, simply select the two holes and hit delete on the keyboard. It's that easy. We now want to change the blend that is applied to all four sides of the front plate. We can either change them individually, or as we see here, select all four of them at the same time. We see that the original dimension of the blend is 5 mm, and we can change it to 10 mm. Once we are done with modifications, we can save it. We get a pop-up saying the modified geometry is saved as a NX Essentials compatible version, and the original file is saved as well for any future references. Closing the design browser, we can see that both the original and the new modified version of the bracket are available within the project. NX Essentials brings computer-aided design, CAD, manufacturing, CAM and engineering, CAE, to you, anywhere, on any device. Get design and engineering capabilities in a flexible web app for instant access and a lower total cost of ownership.